Hello coaches and anyone who's watching this video, I'm Nicolas, I'm 17 years old and I'm from Valladolid inside the community of Castilla y León, just in the middle of Spain. I started playing golf when I was 6 years old and the first day I touched a club I felt I was gonna be the best player. I didn't know when, but I just feel it. And until today, I still believe in me and have the same feeling.
In all those years of playing golf, I think taking part in the team of Castilla y León, playing regional and national tournaments. Also, at the age of 15, I spent 1 year at a boarding college in Belfast, Northern Ireland. When it came to golf, I felt I really lost a year because there wasn't a golf course near the school. I really lost a year. Also, when I came to Spain, when COVID came to our life, it really hit me so hard and I felt I really lost another year of golf.
At the moment, I'm training 26 hours a day of golf, plus 3 hours of TPI and 7 hours of gym. I love to be healthy and build my body. So right now, I'm on a muscle mass gaining diet, eating 2 times my weight in protein grams in order to make my golf game easy. My dream is to become one of the greatest golf players ever in history while I'm studying in the USA. Also, this is not gonna happen by magic. I'm a very disciplined boy and I will work over 200% of my possibilities. You will not regret choosing me, I'm 100% sure of that. Now, let's see how I play. Thank you.